Now the only time I see seniors shoot is at the end of practice when they all take a shot from half court. Dastrup out running on the nice feed. He scores. Thompson knocks it a triple.
Back, what, almost 17 inches, so he's not quite comfortable yet.
Thompson from NBA range. That up top for Kelly from Jared Lucas.
Well, I'll tell you, what I've been impressed with, Oregon and Arizona.
Third three of the game for Eagle.
He's got it going. Help there by Zach Reichel. Zach Reichel with two big points to finish the half.
Both on free throws, and that's his first field goal. His sister out of the Summit League so far through non-conference play with five a game. How did Reichel find Kelly for the hammer?
Wow, that was like a pinball pass in there.
So that a couple points at the free throw line. Nice backdoor find. Tinkle to Thompson. Left unattended for the three, and Trace Tinkle knocks it his first three of the game. Tough shot, and wow. It gets swished.
Bench minutes. Wayne Tinkle likes what he's done already in his first year.
Here comes Stewart again, head of steam. This time, Kelly recovers and knocks another one away.
Good job staying in the play. He ran it down from behind. We showed that little piece coming out of the timeout, Kyler Kelly's athleticism.